easy. Check it out. We got the Chuck Norris dog right here. Why is this the Chuck Norris dog? Chuck Norris don't need no watchdog. He is a watchdog. It's a little baby Gracie. A friend of mine is talking to me about eating cereal. And he's eating this garbage like corn flakes, de-germed yellow corn, sugar. You know what I think of that? Chuck Norris. So what Chuck Norris eat? Be eating oatmeal and some stuff. So we're going to make a little of this. Bam. Fresh raspberries, some sprouted sunflower seeds. Cinnamon, apple cider vinegar, a shot of that, a little bit of chia seeds, a little flax, some banana, and some chopped almonds. Because this is how Chuck Norris would do it. Chopped almonds. Eat your heart out, Martha Stewart. Or you can just crunch it in his hands. A little bit of coconut oil. Boom. Protein powder. Then we throw